Well, my grandmother and a mother.
When you found out the news that it was in your own neighborhood, so close to home, what was kind of going through your mind?
She's a baby. She's a little innocent baby.